price for that one.
Shelby, light green Shelby, original price on it though.
$37 for the coupe.
$77.
It's a Hemi, yeah.
What's a Hemi?
Yeah. The engine is redone.
Most of
here we go.
Yeah, name Jim Forsen.
No, it's two. It's two.
Who's a racing guy or something? Wasn't it?
So I'm making one out of mason, right?
Oh, there you go. That works.
Well, they learned a lesson. They learned a lesson from T-Bird.
International. Here we go. Mustang Mach 1.
Yeah.
You'd be surprised.
They were like the same point.
Of this, the pace car comes in 17 to 19.
Yeah.
So,
Yeah, but I mean,
the search continues, right?
It was a two-barrel and a four-barrel.
I read
that you're speedometer work.
That is the guy. That's the dad.
He's very tall.
Religious.
from the real.
Yeah. Yep.
If you ever have to go out to Indiana, to the Green area,
yeah,
in Auburn, there's a museum that is well worth it.
Okay.
Shaft that goes through is a little known to break. So you undo it to make sure that it's not buying it's not buying it for the space or something.
Scott,
really?
Oh, it is?
Yeah.
Well, what you do is it's pretty easy.
I love the
brake style.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you can't push.
I really don't
almost straight, straight across on the other side of the track.
Not a lot of parking in that section.
Yeah, there's like two cars.
So we saw him cut in through here and came down this way.
Yeah, I'm
Esto tiene toile.
The club needs to buy those
jam
dolly things. They slide in there, you push them together, and you pump them, and it lifts the cap.
That's a pretty car.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Show on TV for us. We're in the head of woods.
You know, that might be the right place because this is only.
She's somehow related to him.
Well, so I'm thinking,
well, see, when she starts swearing, you're going to get all that. Oh, I know.
Yeah, just chucking it back. Just going back. Yeah.
In between the two.
Thanks for it.
What about the roof?
You don't have them?
Yeah, that would be easier.
This is a kid car. Like this
What year is this offer?
How about that one?
Yeah, EL4.
Come in one.
pigs from out of state.
Oh, yeah?
How do you do that?
I don't know.
Hey, I thought it looked familiar.
Can you move that thing?
Nah.
Two's better than one.
Thank you.
You ever seen the Z8?
Yep.
It's very similar. I mean, it's a newer version of the Z8. It's body ones.
I like it. It's pretty aggressive. It's really good.
transmission.
I know the guy in the past.
Thank you. It wasn't built up. It's the only thing that I have when I bought it. Well, you're No, I know Toby, I know Charlie before, and no, that's it.
There, everybody else trailered, and
it
belongs to a client. It's a driver, and it was repainted in the 50s or the 60s. I know, I love that they have brownness. I've never, don't often see it. It's like the engine, well, you think is so wild to me. The metal,
it's just stuck from the end.
I don't know, I'm used to jump seats, but not with armrests. I'm like, that's special. Well, in this condition, I'm asking 145.
No, I'm saying it's like
perfectly restored.
Everything is good.
It's going down the Hershey Highway.
It's like
something right.
We
wouldn't be able to.
No, no.
Good luck.
Have a good one.
Very nice.
Sometimes you don't need
it. No,
I need it. I love underneath on these cars. So I just open it up no matter what, let everybody see it.
Perforator. That is a working lot right there, man.
No, I'm saying these.
Must be another gate there. There's it goes
all the way around.
Yeah,
there's cars all the way around.
Touring.
really.
What are you doing, you dumb son of a
b-? What do you mean we got $100,000?
There was a guy with a used flag over in that field for sale, $10.
Oh yeah?
I just saw it, like, I thought that was a good.
This is a
You have three cards to choose from. Only three. So you have three cards to choose from. The Mopar, the Murata, and the Sunbeam.
Senior
winner.
Be like elk.
Senior winner.
Be like elk.
Nice.
If you end up in a
guardrail, I must fly. Come on,
here's a bone stuck in your hair.
66 or 260. Not 289. Yeah, I heard you.
Oh yeah. Yeah.
All original things like this. They were the only ones that I tried one of the streets.
Yeah.
Crazy.
Beginning of the gas crisis.
Yep.
Yeah.